In order to write a fractional percent as a decimal, such as 3 over 4 or 3 quarters of a percent, we first have to change the fractional percent to a decimal percent. We do this by dividing the numerator by the denominator. So 3 over 4 can be read as 3 divided by 4. And doing this division, we get 0.75. So now we have 0.75%. And one note, 0.75% is less than 1%. So this is a very small number. Now we need to convert the decimal percent to a regular decimal. And to do this, we drop the percent sign, move the decimal point 2 places to the left, and add in any zeros if needed. So for 0.75%, we drop the percent sign, then move the decimal point 2 places to the left, and add in zeros to get a final answer of 0.0075. And here are a few more examples of this process written out on the screen for you. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.